This is a notcher, one of my favorite pattern drafting tools. Notcher is used to create little cuts in the seam allowance of your paper pattern. To use the notcher, grab your paper pattern, then line up the notcher with the edge of the paper and squeeze the handles together. It will cut a little notch, just like that. I like this tool because it is much easier to mark the notches when copying your draft or marking them directly on the fabric.